Again, it's going to be Josh 1, RB 2, Ryan 3, and Forrest 4. Everybody on a separate clock. Looks like I have my quarter marshals. You guys only have 4. Oh. So we're going to have Josh going on the cone in less than 5. RB. Ryan. And Forrest. Somebody took out a bucket. I heard it from up here. Ooh, RB has a new painted body. Wow. Right now, Josh and Ryan are beat 2.5 seconds apart. Right at 3, 4, and 4. Forrest's car got afraid there and went right off the track. Right now, Josh is on 15.515. RB's on 15.520. Forrest is on a 10.530. And Ryan's on a 9.511. Alright, leaders coming up to pass the buggies. Again, this is Forrest's first time ever running. Yes, he is running a mod buggy. I'm surprised Ryan knows how to turn right. The last race he raced was a dirt oval. Alright, 2:35 still remaining. Caution triple. Clear. Right now, RB has the lead over Josh by 2.4 seconds. RB rolls over on the wall ride. Both these guys are running 13.5s in their short courses. Forrest, be very afraid. There's big heavy trucks behind you. Oh. .152 remaining. .125 remaining. Josh right now has a definite lead over RB. Right now Josh has a 4.2 second lead. Leader come down straightaway, second place in the back chicane.
One minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go. That's Chris's move. Final 40 seconds. Well, less than 30 seconds remaining on race clock. fixed it going. Less than 10 seconds of race clock. All right, race clock is over. If I keep going, I tell you, you are done. RP, you're done. Josh, your winner is done. He's waiting on the Just Send It card. All right, Ryan's done. Sports car might be... All right, everybody's done. So Josh ended up winning truck, and Forrest ended up winning not.